Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So hello and good afternoon students. We've already seen the whole chapter, the theoretical part, the numerical, the mathematical part, the efficiencies, the work done, the forces. Now let's apply all those things in the numerical. So we'll be talking about different numericals here in this section. So here in the question it is given that the outlet end of the impeller is radial. So let's draw the outlet triangle only. Since it is not talking about the inlet side, we are not interested in drawing the inlet triangle. We will draw only the outlet triangle, and that too it is radial. So here is the outlet triangle. It looks something like this. Since it is radial, I've already said you need to draw it perpendicular. So here is the outlet triangle. So the question is talking about find for rotative speed of 1450 rpm, calculate the net head that is developed and the manometric efficiency is given. So we all know, we have already seen in the efficiencies part that manometric efficiency is nothing but H upon VW to U2 upon G. Here in this question, VW2 and U2, we know what U2 is, but we don't know what is VW2. And I've already said, told earlier that VW2 is nothing but the component of the absolute velocity. Now, absolute velocity is V2. If you take component of absolute velocity, horizontal component, it will be similar to V2, similar to U2. So VW2 is nothing but it is U2. Both are same in this question. So it is very important to understand why VW2 is equal to U2, because VW2, that is a wall component, is nothing but the horizontal component of the absolute velocity. So if you take the horizontal component of your absolute velocity, you will get U2 only. So if you know U2, you can get the value of VW2. Now U2 can be easily calculated as based on a simple formula. U is pi d n by 60. The diameter is given. So once you simplify this question, once you substitute the values and modify and shift the terms here and there, you will get the value of H. That is the head that is developed by the impeller. It comes out to 43.36 meters. So that was all about this question. I hope you have understood this. Thank you.